So here we are, Tai Krung. Well, as close as we can get by boat, anyway.
I read it's the center of commerce for the Navar state.
That's right.
Do you know much about Tai Krung? I only know what I read in the library in Lan.
I know lots. This is where I'm from.
What? You are? You never mentioned that before.
Well, you never asked. My parents still live here, too. It'd be nice if we could go visit them.
Oh, let's do it!
Hooray! Just head through the forest and into town.
Ah, forest. It's comforting to be surrounded by trees.
Don't get too excited. It's not as big as the ones where you're from.
Still, it feels like coming home.
Even more so for me. Let's go on an adventure!
The battlefield is where I belong.
There's a whole world out there.
I'd rather read, but whatever.
I can show you a thing or two.
Oh no. These eyes, this warped body. I've seen this before. It's Oma addiction.
Oma?
You wouldn't know, Luxao. Oma is a sacred substance. It's harvested from the ocean of milk for use in ceremonies. It's only meant to be taken in small doses by practitioners of the ancient arts.
Like monks?
Yes, like monks. They use it to achieve a higher state of consciousness, furthering their connection to the gods. But they use it in small amounts, and at certain times. If one is inexperienced, if one takes too much, it can become addictive. And
ooh,
then you end
drugs.
Up like this.
They're clearly talking about drugs.
There's likely another.
Can you help him?
Oh, my addiction
is
drugs.
I should be able to.
Only taking a small dose of this is weed. It's that straight ganja.
There. They should be all right now. I've purged the Oma from their system. They will need time to recover, but that is up to them now.
Are you okay, Torani?
I'm all right. It takes a lot out of me, but if there's something I can do for the people, I must do it.
I hope everything's all right in the city. We've got to check in with my parents.
Right.
Tiger spirit coming up.
One of you hold my ale.
Think we'll find something new?
Certainly.
Return the favor!
exercise has its benefits.
Cheap shot!
They make the best booze, too. But there are Oma abusers everywhere. How was this allowed to happen?
It wasn't like this when I left. Sure, there were occasional problems, but this is an epidemic.
Don't worry, Ginseng. We'll figure this out. Hey, come back here. What? Who was that jerk?
Get the fuck!
Oh no! My house! Ajna! Bandits!
We've gotta help! But how do we get there?
There's no time to go around! We've gotta go across!
I suppose it's time I taught you my secret technique.
Oh yeah?
Ready your harpoon, because school's in session!
I'm here!
You're... Who are you?
No time to explain. I'm gone!
Who the heck was that now?
That was Naga Rider! He protects everyone who lives in Taikrung City. He's... pretty cool.
Thank you so much for your help. Are you Jinseng's friends?
Mom, Dad, this is Ajna. I'm traveling with her and finding plants all over the world!
Chip off the old block, eh?
Hey, I'm blazing my own trail.
Of course you are. Well, we welcome you and your friends, even if it's for a short while.
But what's been going on since I left? Everything has changed so much.
Yes, there's so much crime these days that not even Naga Rider can handle it alone.
Why? What happened here?
Well, it all started when the Navarre army left town. It felt like Taikrung would finally become peaceful again. But then Mara came. He and his gang took over every major industry in town, and started manufacturing Oma, more than anyone had ever seen.
They put so much of the town to work for them that the addicts almost outnumber the healthy now.
Mara, you say? This is terrible, to think someone would abuse Oma in this way, and that Mara would fall so far.
Who's Mara?
He's a Deva, or he was. He appears to have fallen far if he's manufacturing Oma and using it to control the town. It's not meant to be used this way.
And yet, here we are. Well, I guess it's not funny.
Sounds like we need to pay this guy a visit.
Thank you again for helping us.
Anytime. Any friend of Jinseng is a friend of ours.
Technically, we're Jinseng's parents, but hey.
Sorry I've been away so long, Mom and Dad. I'll try to come visit more often.
We understand. You have to make a life for yourself, even if we would rather you took over the family business. And I must say, you've made some wonderful friends.
Yeah, I really have. I'll come see you again when I can.
Now, let's go find Mara. If he's the man I once knew, well, we'll just see.
He's set himself up in the tower behind the club. You'll find him there if you find him anywhere.
Bye for now.
Thank you.
what they do.
Kid, you can't come in here.
Huh? Why not?
This place is for adult rockers only. Gotta be 21. You got ID?
ID? What the heck is that?
Yeah, okay, you're not 21. No entry.
What? I can go wherever I want.
Ajna, he's just doing his job.
No. I wanna go in, so I'm going in. I'm gonna thrash these guys.
Now, we must respect the rules. He's too strong for us to fight anyway. We'll find another way around.
But...
No buts, Ajna.
Ugh! What the heck's an ID?
I told you!
You're gonna be the kid after I beat you senseless.
What?
Sorry, we're going.
We're not! What?
your lance.
It wouldn't be if he just beat up that stupid guard.
Bouncer, Ajna.
What do you know, Razmi? You're not 21 either.
That's right. But I do have a fake ID.
What even is an ID? Give me yours.
No.
Ah!
Squirm, squirm, little Ajna.
Whatever, let's just go. Bouncer or no bouncer, we're getting into that stupid place.
We can't! Last summer, some kids tried to climb this wall, and they got electrocuted!
Once again, my trusty bow saves the day.
Oh, right! That thing Torani taught me in Kanul.
Well, be careful.
Long ago?
Worthless, not worthless.
My grandma!
hello, darlings. We meet again.
You're the jerk that keeps setting traps for us. What's your problem?
Why, I'm simply a man who recognizes a flower in bloom.
What? Is that gross? It's gross. You're gross.
Oh, I'm not talking about you, darling. You're but a child. It's the one with the giant cannons I'm after.
You're barking up the wrong tree there, bucko.
And after I left all those delightful traps to ensnare you, spurned.
Tarani, this guy's a weirdo, right?
I should say so.
I'm hurt that you would say such a thing. I simply wish to get to know you all better. Power attracts power, as they say.
Your face is gonna attract my fist if you don't get out of here.
No! My beautiful face!
Tarani, I can beat this guy up, right?
With my blessing.
Ha-ha! Get ready, creep!
I'm ready for anything!
Stop! Setting! Traps!
Okay, I give. Just kidding!
Ah!
Now who's following who?
Kenneth, weirdo.
We don't have time for you.
Oh, and who is this strapping young lad? I'd happily add you to my collection as well.
I will not be collected.
Will you leave us alone?
I'm afraid not, darling. I'm meant to keep watch on any suspicious characters entering the city, and, if need be, dispatch them. You lot have been deemed worthy of dispatch.
You want to get stabbed again?
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Nothing you say makes sense.
You know, I just can't bring myself to kill you after all. You're just too precious. I will take my leave for now, but I assure you, Garuda will not be so lenient.
That guy. So many weirdos in this place.
I'm here.
Ah!
That was Garuda Krul, my former brother in arms.
Where'd you come from?
He now follows Mara. When the righteous fall, they fall the hardest. Garuda, What in this world has warped you so?
So, are you warning us, or helping us, or...
Duty calls to me. Wherever there is a person in need, I must follow. I'm gone.
Well, all right. Bye, Naga Rider. Is he always like that? Super cool, you mean? I guess.
Time to get wrecked, losers. You're weak.
Hey!
Ready to die?
Annoying. Just come down and fight if you want to fight.
Turn him into fried chicken.
So, how do we get inside here?
Look down.
Ah! The roof is glass. Tarani, let's... Yeah! Dang it! What? Tarani! Hold on!
Taste my wind, nerds!
To climb all the way back up there to find Mara. And that jerk has Tarani.
I hope he doesn't eat her.
Thanks, Rasmi. Real great. Well, let's go.
Bury you. It's over.
Take this.
You don't know who you're messing with, do you?
Pointless. Run.
Don't act so shocked. Your aura called me.
Get over yourself.
And you brought the boy with you.
I am no boy. I'll prove it to you.
stop pretending you like us.
Fine. I was told to stop you by any means necessary. Is that more to your liking?
As long as the end result is me kicking your butt!
Stronger than I anticipated. How exhilarating.
I'm just getting warmed up.
I dare say you might be stronger than my employer. Perhaps it's time to change allegiances.
Just get out of our way.
Fair's fair, but don't think you've seen the last of me. Toodles!
I was not to be disturbed! Where are those lazy gods of mine?
So you're the one who kidnapped Horani, and now you're having dinner?
Hey!
Ajna, he's...
She's mine! Do you hear me? I will have her! Guards! Earn your pay and dispose of them!
Horani, dearest, do come with me, won't you?
Dispose of them?
So that we might continue our...
Don't you dare touch my babies!
What? Tarani!
I will turn your brain to pulp. I will tear the ears from your corpse to make a necklace if you touch a hair on my precious child's head!
You're scaring me! Gods!
probably should be good practice. I'm coming for you next, Mara!
Ahem. I am glad to see you unharmed, my precious dear.
So, what were you doing having dinner with that guy? That's Mara, right?
Well, he used to be a Deva, like me. But he lost his way to vanity and greed and became an Asura, the fallen being you just saw. I hoped to bide my time, replenish my power, and cleanse him.
Oh.
He only seemed to want to please me, to win me over to his side. I think he wanted me to validate his choices, but they are choices I would never make. And then he threatened to hurt you. If he did, I would have turned him into a quivering pile of goo on the spot.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Ajna, I get why you like this lady now.
Oh, but a spot of bright news. As we talked, he did reveal that the Chakra Gate is in the basement of this very tower.
Ah! Great work, Tarani!
I've got a few tricks of my own, you know?
Don't waste your tricks on the likes of him.
Oh, you. But we must make haste.
Hello, worms! Pleased to eat you.
This guy again. Guess we've got to go up before we can go down.
You fools! You thought I was running away, but I was simply gathering my power! I'm stronger than all these silly gods combined! But why waste my strength? I'll let Garuda take care of you while I retire to my chambers. Tarani, be seeing you.
Mara!
No, you hold it. Time to see what you're made of, fledgling.
Fire!
Take care of this. You go after Mara.
All right. You two deserve each other.
Thanks, Naga Rider.
I do nothing more than my duty. This city runs in my blood. The citizens are my very soul. Anyone who threatens Tai Krung will stand before my flaming justice. I must...
Okay, bye!
My dear Tarani, you came for me.
You disgrace yourself, Mara. I came to stop you, nothing more.
And your little birdman is out of commission.
What? You defeated Garuda? Then, let me offer you riches, weapons?
I thought you were supposed to be powerful?
A bluff. But let me offer you some Oma. It's delightful, really. You simply must try it.
I don't care about any of that stuff. I'm here for the gate.
You fool! All I have to do is call any of my other lackeys! No! That was my power source, you stupid girl! I'm ruined!
Not my problem, big guy.
Please have mercy! Spare me! If you save me, I can break free from this cursed life as an Asura.
I thought you didn't care about anything outside of earthly pleasures. Rebirth? Reincarnation? You said you no longer cared for any of it.
No, I do! But I do! I do so care about those things.
How could I possibly believe you now? But, in light of our former friendship, I will try to purify you. It is a shame to see what you've become. my. I suppose you were too far gone, and your words were untrue. You are too corrupted for me to save. I would do anything in my power to help a fellow Deva, but this is beyond my power, and you are no longer a Deva. Ajna, let's go.
Tarani, are you okay?
I said let's go.
I'm here! I must thank you for what you've done. The wheels of justice turn in our favor this day. You've done Tai Krung City a great service.
Haha! Yeah, we did.
Naga Rider, won't you come with us?
I cannot. My place is here.
That's right. Someone has to keep the peace.
And I'm gone. Justice calls!
Ajna, I'm afraid I too must stay.
What? No! Why?
I realized something as I saw Mara wither away. I need to help these people. I can remove their impurities.
But it hurts you! I've seen it! And I need you more than they do! I need you to help me defeat Kala!
But these people, unlike you, they are powerless. It is my role as a Deva to help those who cannot help themselves.
Isn't it better to solve the bigger problem first? What's the use in helping these people now if they're just gonna die when Kala resets the world? Are you gonna heal them one by one and dry up in the process?
Ajna.
Ajna, you shouldn't pressure her.
No! Tarani, we've got to stop Kala!
Well...
Tarani, you have to come with me! Please!
I suppose... But we are returning to help these people as soon as we can.
Yeah, first things first. For now, let's get out of here. There's only one gate left.
Thank you. you'll learn something, eh?
Huh.
Oh.